These days, a lot of new age entrepreneurs are coming up with very innovative business ideas, which are actually disrupting established business practices and established patterns. And we have been seeing a lot of ideas around digital marketplace. Now, what is a marketplace? A marketplace has buyers, sellers, and the platform itself. And there is a need to establish trust among all three of them. So actually, blockchain really, really comes in very handy for this particular use case, where blockchain helps you establish transparency between all the stakeholders. It maintains the integrity and the security of the data that is there. And it also provides a digital trail. So in case there is a legal problem, you already have a trail which you can establish in the court of law. At Signet, we have been one of the earliest adopter as well as exponent of blockchain technology to use it into our technology consultancy business. Many of the live projects that we have done using blockchain have actually been on digital marketplaces. Just to give an example, for a leading global podcasting platform based out of US, we have helped them using blockchain to improve their operational efficiency and reduce their transactional cost. To elaborate more onto this, their payment cycle used to be 120 days, which has actually come down to now 30 to 40 days. The transactional cost have gone down with the help of smart tokens and cryptocurrency within that private blockchain. For a European startup focusing on crop or farmers insurance, we have helped them reach to the last mile customer and improve their overall presence using blockchain. Now, these are actually absolutely amazing examples of how blockchain can be used. We have also helped a Gulf country or a Gulf state rather to help improve their citizens' confidence into their offerings. And you know, this actually shows how blockchain can be used in governance. And last but not the least, you know, we indeed have our own blockchain-based platform or blockchain-based solution called Signature, which help a lot of digital marketplaces to sign their agreements, their contracts using blockchain technology.